Trick or treat, Dr. Peanut here. So the truth is, most of those Halloween treats are actually tricks. Tricks you're playing on your body, that is. I know, skipping the candy this time of year stinks. And that's where the good news comes in. You don't have to. You just need to be smart about what to eat and what to avoid. With a little attention to labels, you can find treats that aren't a cruel trick on your system, but are actually good for your health. Dark chocolate, you know what I say, more bitter, more better. It's especially true when it comes to chocolate. You want to go for chocolate that's at least 72% cacao. The darker, the better. And if you just can't stomach dark chocolate, look for chocolate that's sweetened with stevia instead of sugar, and go a little sweeter. Just remember, Hershey's special dark bars you may be thinking about stealing from your kids' Halloween haul are only about 45% cacao. So skip those and stock up on the good stuff just for you. Now, how about homemade candy? I've shared one of my favorite homemade candy recipes right here on the YouTube channel, an addictive salted nut chocolate bark. And if you want more candy making inspiration, here are a few more options. Make haystacks out of melted bittersweet chocolate and slivered blanched almonds. Try making truffles with dark chocolate and coconut cream. Make candied pistachios with orange zest and Yacon syrup. Honestly, you've got lots of options, so I don't want you to feel deprived or to spook your gut bugs. So get creative. And if you've got a favorite recipe, leave it in the comments below. How about fruit? Fruit is nature's candy, and it's meant to be enjoyed, especially in season. So break out those pomegranates, persimmons, crispy pears, tangerines. They're really good right now. Just remember, a little goes a long way. So go for a serving or two, not a whole fruit basket's worth. And one other thing about fruit, if it's covered in sugar, it doesn't count as healthy. I've seen a lot of articles saying that caramel apple is the healthiest Halloween treat. But that's just not true. That said, if you want to make an apple a little more festive, try sprinkling it with cinnamon or nutmeg to spice things up. And let me offer one more piece of candy-related advice. If you do slip up and eat a Snickers bar this Halloween, don't let that be the start of a weeks-long sugar binge. Instead, go to bed and make a point to start the next morning right with a glass of Vital Reds and Pre-Bio Thrive. And don't keep that Halloween candy around just in case. That never ends well. Because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you, even as Dr. Peanut. Thanks for watching. Click the circular channel icon to subscribe and make sure you don't miss a single video. Click on the left to watch another great video, and don't forget to visit my website for more of my best tips. Because I'm Dr. Gundry, and I'm always looking out for you.